and a child to my heart.
Yeah, we must never be apart.